Game Cock fans, Athletics Director Ray Tanner is honored today to be joined by players and coaches from the 1996-97 team. First, let's hear from Larry Davis, who was unable to attend.
So, Game Cock Nation, this is Larry Davis. I can honestly say if it wasn't for our fan base, it would have been hard for us to pull out some of those wins. So, it was a lot of fun to play in Chattanooga, South Carolina through those years and help Team Mercer South Carolina compete for an SEC championship. And to be the first ever in any sport to do what we did, it meant a whole lot. So, have a lot of fun and wouldn't trade that experience for the world.
Now let's hear from B.J. Mackey, who is also unable to be with us today.
Gamecock Nation, what's up? Sorry I can't be here to celebrate our 20th anniversary of our SEC championship with my teammates and former coaches, and especially with you guys. But it was one of the best times of my life. I love being a Gamecock, and I'll always be a Gamecock and leave Garnet for life. Go Gamecocks. Get that better for my guys. Love you.
Now, the support staff, John Combs, Jeff Potato, and Drew Haywood.
See if you recognize any of these guys.
Now let's meet the players. A 6'5 guard from Charleston, South Carolina, Arthur Carlisle. A 6'5 guard from Georgetown, South Carolina, Herbert Lee Davis. A 6'7 guard from Chester, South Carolina, William Goldman. A 6'5 guard from North Augusta, South Carolina, Antonio Grant. A 6'3 guard from Greenville, South Carolina, Hagen Rouse.
Melvin Watson.
A 6'1 guard from Charleston, South Carolina, Melvin Watson. And a 6'11 center from Columbus, Ohio, Nate Wilmore. Your 96-97 SEC champions.